very hard to study with you carrying on like this.
I want my mama!
You'll see her soon.
No, I won't! She's dead and I won't ever see her again! No.
I don't have a mother either.
You don't? Where is she?
In heaven, with my baby sister. But that doesn't mean I can't talk to her. I tell her everything, and I know she hears me.
How?
Because that's what angels do.
Your mama's an angel?
Of course, and so is yours. With beautiful wings of silk and a crown of baby rosebuds, and they all live together in a castle. Do you know what it's made of? Sunflowers, hundreds of them. So bright they shine like gold. And when the angels want to go someplace, they just whistle like this. And a cloud floats to the castle door and picks them up. And as the angels fly through the sky, riding the cloud like a magic carpet, under the moon and through the stars, until they're hovering right above us. That's how they can look down and see if we're all right. And sometimes they even send messages to us. Of course, you can't hear the messages if you are kicking and screaming as loudly as you were. But they always try again, just in case.